team about my writing process for chapter 3. For my colonial research project, we had to do 4 chapters. This is Night Talk, my first chapter. But for me, the third chapter was the hardest chapter. It was hard for me to make a historical fiction chapter. My topic was education, so my third chapter had to look at education. I cannot think of my first sentence. I had a hard time thinking, so it took me about 5 minutes to think about my first sentence. After I wrote a few sentences down, it got easier for me, because I started to get the hang of the writing process. Along the way, it was easier for me to think ahead of what I should write and how my story should end. That helped me write my story. Sometimes, I would stop and think of what my next scene should be and where my next scene should take place or the setting. Should the next scene take place at the house or at the school? Then, I thought what the problem should be at the next scene. Thinking of the next scene ahead of time helped me write the scene that I was on. That also helped me think of how many scenes I should have in my story. I ended up having 5 scenes in my story. I thought ahead of what my scene should be on, and that really helped me throughout my story. All the research that I did helped me grow. When I was done, I was really happy that I had finished my story. Needless, I accomplished the hardest mission in the world. In conclusion, it was hard for